Thanks. We begin with new developments in the Preston Lord murder case. Six of the seven suspects accused of killing the East Valley teen have entered not guilty pleas. Thanks for joining us tonight for 12 News at 5. I'm Mark Curtis.
And I'm Kadeema Devine. Most of the suspects before a judge this morning, meaning the court process is officially underway. 12 News journalist Bianca Bono was there. And Bianca, what was the mood like inside the courtroom?
Yeah, guys, it was tense. And frankly, it was really sad. These suspects range in age from 17 to 20 years old. So for many in that courtroom, it was emotional.
Talon Vigil,
Jacob Ryan Meisner,
Talon Robert Renner,
Taylor Sherman,
Dominic Turner.
Five of the seven suspects accused of killing 16-year-old Preston Lord appearing before a judge Wednesday morning, all entering not guilty pleas as Lord's family, including his father, sat in the courtroom, seeing some of the suspects for the first time.
I'm excited to get the process started.
17-year-old Talon Vigil, 20-year-old Dominic Turner, and 19-year-old Taylor Sherman all donning orange jumpsuits as they're being held in MCSO custody, while 17-year-olds Talon Renner and Jacob Meisner are being held in juvenile detention. All suspects charged as adults with first-degree murder and kidnapping for what they allegedly did to Lord outside of a Halloween house party back in October. Three of the suspects also charged with aggravated robbery.
I think we're nervous, sad. It's nice to see that the wheels of justice definitely to start to turn.
Also sitting in the courtroom were several East Valley community members there in support of Lord's family.
It became very real, I think, for all of us when the arrest happened. And so it's another chapter of grief.
One suspect scheduled to appear for his arraignment noticeably absent from court. 18-year-old William Owen Hines refusing to be transported.
This is the time set for the not guilty arraignment. Mr. Hines refused transportation to appear in court today.
Following the hearings, 12 News attempting to speak with Renner's legal team. Court records obtained by 12 News show Renner was taken out of the East Valley area following Lord's attack, and authorities feared his parents could possibly help him flee to Mexico.
The internet is full of misinformation.
And three of the suspects have hired private attorneys, while the other three were appointed public defenders. The seventh suspect is set to appear before a judge tomorrow morning. Bianca Bono, 12 News.